Hi friends, Marg ERP has brought a very beneficial provision in the software for analyzing the sales growth of your business by comparing the sales growth within the software. Now, as most of the businessmen needs to know the exact and proper sales growth of their business, like they want to know and compare that how much is the growth of sales for this year, last year and last to last year, means what was the progress of previous three financial years based on customer, item, company and area. So in this way, by keeping in mind the sales growth of the business, Marg Software has given you the provision of periodic sales growth, where you can compare the sales of previous three financial years in a single click at one place. You can category wise divide your top sales and can also analyze the financial performance of your business. Isn't this awesome? So now let's come and see its process in Marg Software. For this, you will go to daily reports, then to sale reports, then to periodic sales growth. So here you will get the options. How you want to view periodic sales growth, like party wise, salesman wise, area wise, etc. So we will select a party. So in this way, a window of periodic sales growth will open. You will mention that date in run date till which date you want to compare the sales growth. Then select the period, like we select last year period. So the sale of last 3 years will be shown year wise on the basis of analyzed days. Means the number of days you will mention here in analyzed days, like as if we mention 30. So on the basis of these 30 days, last 3 year sales will be shown to you. And if we select the previous period and if we mention 30 here in analyzed days, then last 30 days, last to last 30 days and 30 days before last to last 30 days means sale of last 3 months will be shown. And similarly, if we mention 60, then last 60 days, last to last 60 days and 60 days before last to last month sale will be shown. Then we will mention in analyzed days for how many days you want to compare the sales. Then is all values greater than equals to. It means the sales which are above 50,000, its report will be shown and you can also change this value according to you. After this, you will set the category. Like suppose you want that in the last 3 financial years till current day, the date which you have mentioned here, in that period whose sales growth is higher. Suppose if there is a sale of 5 lakh and you want the top sale of 25% in 5 lakh should be shown in A category. Then similarly, another top 25% sale should be shown in the B category, and in that way the C and D category should be shown. And you can change these percentages here according to you. Now we will press enter and you will see. So in this way, periodic sales growth reports will be generated, where you can see their current sale party wise and you can see what is the contribution of which party in that current sale. Then you can see the last period sales. Then you can see here plus minus, means the sales which are done in the current period and last period, their difference is shown here. Then you can see the sales of the second last period, and then the sales done in the last period and in the second last period, their difference you can see in plus minus. Then you can see the total of all, and then you can view their categories according to the sales growth. After this, as we have generated the report on the basis of last year period and on the basis of 30 days, then on the basis of that, you can view current, last and second last period. So friends, in this way you got to know about periodic sales growth in this video. Thanks for watching.